increasingly willing to use their leverage. They utterly rejected one Churchill scenario of invading the Balkans. Instead, the Americans endorsed a cross-channel invasion for the late spring of 1944, and the British did so with resignation. In November, Roosevelt and Churchill traveled.